Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Today, the elders of the Muslim community of Bangalore have gotten together under the leadership of the Ameer shariat, Maulana Sagheer Ahmed Rashadi, Damat Barkatuhum, and have decided that we are taking a very serious view on the public health situation due to the coronavirus infection, and we are with the nation in this regard and have advised all the Muslims to take precautions on this, and we have given instructions that the Friday prayer be limited to only 15 minutes and necessary precautions like closing down the water house, that we say, where possible, and certain cleanliness measures should be taken, and all people who have fever and symptoms should avoid coming to the masjid. These decisions have been taken, and to pray for the good health of the entire country, and we pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that the citizens of this country be protected from this viral illness. Also, we appeal to people to stay at home as much as possible and avoid unnecessary social contact and to keep social distance. So this is the appeal that the Ameer Shariat has done today, and we hope and believe that we should work towards the public safety in these difficult times. Thank you.